यस, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 15.1। नाउ सी द क्वेश्चन नंबर 22, रेफर टू एग्जांपल 13.1, कंप्लीट द फॉलोइंग टेबल। इफ वी सी द एग्जांपल 13.1, हेयर टू डाइस are thrown. When two dice are thrown, how many possible outcome are there? You see it, there are six numbers on the die and the same on another die. There are six numbers. This is a question number 22. So possible outcome, if both dice have getted one, first one, second two, first one, second three, first one, second four, one five and one six. Same way, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3, 2-4. 2-5 and 2-6, 3-1, 3-2, 3-3, 3-4, 3-5 and 3-6. Four one, four two, four three, four four, four five, four six. 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4, 5-5, 5-6. 6-1, 6-2, 6-3, 6-4, 6-5, 6-6. So there are total outcomes when two dice thrown. Total outcome is 36. The probability of sum of two dice is 3. Sum is 2. That is only this die, that is 1 upon 36. Probability sum is 3, this one and this one, that is 1-2 and 2-1, that is 2 upon 36, 1 upon 18. Sum is 4. So, this one, 1-3, 2-2, 3-1. That is 3 upon 36. That is 1 upon 12. Probability sum is 5. This one, 1-4, 2-3, 3-2 and 4-1, that is 4 upon 36, that is 1 upon 9. In the same way, you will complete the table of question number 22, right? You will find the sum is 6, sum is 7, sum is 9, sum is 10 and sum is 11. Now see the question number 24. A dice is thrown twice. What is the probability that 5 will not come either times? 5 will come up at least one. So a dice is thrown twice. So total outcome is 36. These are the total outcome. 5 will not throw. So you see this table, 5 will not come. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, because 5 coming in each, here also 5 coming in each. So probability 5 will not come, that is 25 upon 36. 5 will come at least 1. 5 will come at least one. So you can write 1 minus 25 upon 36, that is 36 minus 25, that is 11 upon 36. Or you can count it, this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. Now see the question number 23, that is a coin type question. A game consists of 1 rupee coin 3 times. Nothing it outcome each time. Hanif will, if all the tosses will give the same result, that is 3 head or 3 tail, or losses otherwise. Calculate the probability that Hanif will lose the game. A coin toss 3 times, so total outcome HHH, HHT, HTH, THH, H for head, T for tails. Again, then TTH, THT, HTT, and TTT. So, total outcome is 8. Hanif win when same result you get it. Probability of lost the game same result is not there. This one, this one, this one, same result not there. That are the 6, total is 8. 2 3 ja, 2 4 ja, that is 3 upon 4. Exercise 15.1 is completed. You will do the homework. All the examples from 1 to 13. That is exercise 15.1 is completed. Okay?